The Castries North MP says he is committed to cohesive government and in times of tragedy, politics must be put aside. At the same time, Stevenson King has made it clear he's not about to lie down and play dead.
I've served at the bottom. I've served in the middle. I've served at the top. I'm prepared to serve again with even greater force, even greater ethos and commitment to serve the people of this country. I've been there. I've done it. And I will do it again.
Mr. King's successor as opposition leader says while accepting the office was a baptism by fire, she believes that the chips will fall into place in time.
To my immediate predecessor, the Honorable Stevenson King, member for Castries North, I wish to thank you for the foundation you have laid. My task, though not easy by any definition, is somehow less daunting because of what you have done for the United Workers' Party and for the people of St. Lucia. My heartfelt thanks to you. We would like to express our appreciation to my predecessor, the late Honorable Louis George. His truly was a life of dedicated service to his people. Mr. Speaker, the Honorable Louis George once sat in this chair and he single-handedly undertook the representation of thousands of people in St. Lucia. There are others too, Mr. Speaker, who in their respective ways brought character, good humor, and insightful debate to this Honorable House. They include Marcus Nicholas, Marius Wilson, and the Honorable Arson James himself.
Mr. King, for his part, congratulated Dr. Gail Rigobert and expressed the view that service to people must always come first.
It is opportune at this time for me to take the opportunity to extend my very best wishes to the newly appointed leader of the opposition, who as of now must place her shoulders to the wheel based on her own admittance that the foundation was laid strong enough to be inherited and to continue the task of those who have toiled in the darkest days.
Mr. King has been holding a series of town hall meetings in his constituency to get feedback from his supporters and other interested persons on how best he can continue to represent them. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.